Jeff Bezos just revealed that he's a big fan of Netflix drama Stranger Things. This week, the billionaire businessman posted a photograph on Instagram saying that he had binged the third season in one day with his kids and some of their friends. "Binged Stranger Things season 3 yesterday with my kids and a few of their friends. God, egos are good, and the show was even better. Awesome season," Bezos said. The photograph showed Bezos' recreation of the famous wall of lights that appears in the show along with a packet of Eggos, the snack of choice of one of the main characters, 11. The wall of lights is known to be one of the most iconic parts of the series. It was used by Winona Ryder's character, Joyce, to communicate with her son, Will, when he is trapped in a parallel universe. Some fans were surprised to see that Bezos was promoting a TV show owned by Netflix, one of the main rivals of Amazon's own Prime Video service. "Supporting Netflix, really?" question mark said one follower. Another jibed, "Are you jealous it's not on Prime Video?" However, Netflix is also a client of Amazon's as it uses Amazon Web Service to host its videos.